right to it to present the first awards of the night. Two huge young stars, soon to be seen as Clark Kent and Superman and Man of Steel. She starred in The Perks of Being a Wallflower and can be seen in the hit CW TV series, The Vampire Diaries. Let's welcome Henry Cavill and Nina Dobrev.
Man of Steel was shot in Illinois, California, and British Columbia, Canada.
And The Perks of Being a Wallflower was shot in Pennsylvania.
There really is something about being on location that brings a cast together to work as a team.
They say that there's no I in team, and there really isn't. But there's also no I in ensemble. So here are the nominees for Best Acting Ensemble.
Best Acting Ensemble.
I got an idea.
Argo.
They're a Canadian film crew for a science fiction movie.
I need you to help me make a fake movie.
You can't build cover stories around a movie that doesn't exist. You need a script. You need a producer.
We got six people hiding out in the town. We want to set up a movie in a week, and you're going to walk the Brady Bunch out of the most watched city in the world.
You don't have a better bad idea than this?
This is the best bad idea we have, sir. By far.
Welcome to the best exotic Marigold Hotel.
The best exotic Marigold Hotel.
You have found your way to this place for the elderly and beautiful. Who knows how many days you have left?
Oh!
This man is dead.
He coughed. I saw him cough.
Did I nod off?
You look nice.
Thank you.
I'm not flirting with you.
I didn't think you were.
Silver Linings Playbook.
So is this the girl you wrote about?
She's fine.
She is my friend with an F.
A capital F.
When life reaches out with a moment like this, it's a sin if you don't reach back. I'm telling you, it's a sin if you don't reach back.
How many hundreds of thousands have died during your administration?
Lincoln.
This settles the fate for all coming time. Shall we stop this bleeding?
Lincoln has asked us to work with him to accomplish the death of slavery.
No one's ever been loved. Don't waste that power.
We can't tell our people they can vote yes on abolishing slavery unless they can tell them that you're seeking a negotiated peace.
We'll lose.
I like our chances now.
Moonrise Kingdom.
Does it concern you that your daughter has just run away from home?
Sign here, initial here, and here.
That's a loaded question.
Take the carbon, leave the Bible. Let's go.
Where's the boy?
I'm told that he's just been struck by lightning.
It's true.
Les Miserables.
One day.
And the critic's choice for Best Acting Ensemble is the cast of Silver Linings Playbook.
Accepting for Silver Linings Playbook are Bradley Cooper, Robert De Niro, Jennifer Lawrence, Chris Tucker, and Jackie Weaver.
Thank you so much. Oh, wow. Thank you to the Broadcast Film Critics Association. Wow, this is quite a shock. This is an incredible cast that David assembled, and the people that aren't here, Shea Whigham, who's incredible, and Dash Mihawk, and John Ortiz, and Anupam Kaur, and Julia Stiles, and all the local actors in Philadelphia that really made this movie feel real and authentic. And all of the work that we did is a direct relation to what David pulled out of us. All he cares about, making a movie from the heart and that could reach people. And the fact that we maybe achieved that is a real blessing. Thank you so much.
All right. So all of those actors are, of course, in full stride of their careers, and now we turn to those that are just setting out in theirs, the young actor or actress.
This goes to an actor or actress for their acting performance in a film made when they were under the age of 18. Here are the nominees.
Best Young Actor or Actress. Quvenzhané Wallace, Beasts of the Southern Wild.
I gotta take care of Mom.
Logan Lerman, The Perks of Being a Wallflower.
If my English teacher is the only friend I make today, that would be sort of depressing.
Elle Fanning, Ginger and Rosa.
Don't care. Doesn't care if the world might end.
Tom Holland, The Impossible.
What if they needed help?
Simon and Thomas are dead!
Cara Hayward, Moonrise Kingdom.
What happened to your hand?
I got it in the mirror.
Suraj Sharma, Life of Pi.
Without Richard Parker, I would have died by now.
And the critic's choice for best young actor or actress is Quvenzhané Wallace.
Thank God for all of my blessings. I would also like to thank the film critics for this award. Thanks to Mr. Ben Zeitlin and the Court 13 family for thinking I could make a good hush puppy. Last to my family, friends, and fans. Good night.